get onto the contractor bill. So I'm starting with the contractor bill, assuming that we have a work order in place. So I'll create it for contractor Satish only because there's only work. So this will list out only those contractors for whom work orders are created in the system. Okay. So this will be the work orders that are currently available in the system. Okay. And yeah, I will choose one function. This is the party bill number that you will receive from the contractor. Party bill date. Latest running bill. So because since I've already created some bills for this we will tag this as running bill. Okay. This can be given for roads and bridges. Yes. I will choose. So this was 15,000. This must be the bill amount that is given by the contractor. So in case I want to reduce the payment and make the approved amount maybe 14,000. So I'll choose it as 14,000. In case the inspector or the JE who's inspecting it is satisfied with the work that is executed and he approves for the full amount, then you can choose to give the full amount. Okay. So this becomes the bill amount. This becomes the past amount. The total of debit amount, what you enter here in multiple rows, becomes the past amount. Okay. So deduction, if any. So I choose one of the deductions, 5052 will be APGST. Yeah. So this is the deduction code which I have created. So I'll choose that one. So this automatically becomes 14,500. And this is for the contractor's payable, which is again fetched based on the purpose ID that we have mapped in the chart of accounts. And supporting files can be added here. And it'll again, this also will go through the approval cycle from the engineering section and including account section for verification. And then the final approval will happen by the section head of the engineering section itself, like, or the works department. Okay. Contractor bill is created successfully. So similarly, so this is similar to the expense bill. So when you create expense bill, you get an acknowledgement of the bill number which is getting created. So this is department 25, which is the code which is assigned to the account section, accounts department, because I have chosen accounts department as the bill department bill. Okay. So now once the contractor bill is created, we will get on to the voucher from the bill for that contractor bill. Okay. So I'll search for works bill, and there is only one bill which is